After 47 years in space, NASA's Voyager 1 and Voyager 2 continue to defy the odds, pushing the boundaries of human exploration into the vast unknown of interstellar space. But as their power dwindles, mission engineers are making tough decisions to extend their lifespans as long as possible. On February 25, 2024, NASA shut down Voyager 1's cosmic ray subsystem, a key instrument that helped scientists determine when the spacecraft exited the heliosphere, the protective bubble of solar wind surrounding our solar system. On March 24th, Voyager 2's low-energy charged particle instrument will also be turned off, further conserving power. These measures are critical for survival. The Voyagers rely on radioisotope thermoelectric generators, which lose about 4 watts of power per year. Without careful management, the spacecraft could run out of power within months. But even with instruments shutting down, the mission is far from over. Voyager 1 will continue to operate its magnetometer and plasma wave subsystem, while Voyager 2 will keep gathering magnetic field and plasma wave data. Engineers estimate that with careful energy conservation, the probes could keep running into the 2030s, making them the longest operating space missions in history. Originally launched in 1977, the Voyager probes were designed to study the outer planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. But after completing their primary mission, they embarked on an even greater journey, becoming the first human-made objects to enter interstellar space. Voyager 1 crossed the heliosphere in 2012, followed by Voyager 2 in 2018, venturing into the uncharted depths of the Milky Way. Right now, Voyager 1 is over 15 billion miles away, and Voyager 2 is more than 13 billion miles from Earth. It takes over 23 hours for a radio signal to reach Voyager 1, a true testament to the unimaginable distances these spacecraft have traveled. Despite these challenges, NASA continues to listen, eager for every last piece of data from the edge of the solar system. The Voyagers are living relics of human ingenuity, still whispering back from the darkness, long after their designers ever imagined they would. Their mission is not just about science, it's about endurance, discovery, and humanity's relentless pursuit of the unknown. For more updates on the Voyager spacecraft, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel @BeyondEarthBuckleUp. Remember to take care of one another and always keep looking up.